Hi, I'm Jana Cook from thefrugalstylist.com. Today I'm at Lucy's Boudoir, a lingerie boutique in Long Beach, California, to share with you how to shorten the strap of a bra. You possibly need to shorten that strap because it feels a little bit loose, and this is how you do it. I like to do this when my bra is already on, and you just take the strap and pull it until you feel it feeling very, very nice and fitted, and it's a nice fit right here in the cup and also through the back. Then you proceed by doing the other strap, and that's how you shorten the length of a bra. For more style tips, please visit thefrugalstylist.com. I'm Jana Koch. Thanks for watching.